Hey guys, welcome to Tutorial Guru. Today I'll be showing you how to log into your Microsoft Live account online on your computer. And now let's dive right in. Now to log into your Microsoft Live account on your computer, first open up your preferred browser, as I've already opened the Google Chrome, and in the search bar click over there and type in live.com and hit on enter, and then it'll be directed to the home page of Microsoft Live, guys, over here. And now in order to log into your Microsoft Live account, at the top right corner of the screen you can see there is the sign in button available for us. Let's click on that sign in button. And over here, guys, you can see the moment we clicked on the sign in, we are redirected to the login panel of the Microsoft Live. Now in order to log in and share your Microsoft Live account email address over here, as I've entered my address or my computer has auto-filled it for me, and click on next. And over here you'll be required to enter your password and click on sign in. But guys, if you forgot on your password, you can always retrieve it from over here where it says the forgot password button. If you click on that button, guys, you will be taken to a procedure where you will be able to retrieve or reset your account password, your Microsoft Live account password, with certain steps. And with that being said, guys, to entering your email address and the password, simply click on the sign in button over here, and then you'll be logged into your Microsoft Live account on your computer. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.